the ball of ice and dust that has eyebrows raising and hopes rising. The comet's orbit will bring it near both the Sun and Earth for the first time in 80,000 years. Newly discovered comet might reach naked eye brightness when it flies past Earth. Could this one be the next great comet? Though caution is always warranted when it comes to icy interlopers from the Oort cloud, a recent discovery has given us pause, and a reason to take notice. We're talking about the recent discovery of Comet C/2023 A3 Tsuchinshan-ATLAS. An amazing detail of the comet is its blazing speed, 180,610 miles per hour relative to Earth. First of all, C/2023 A3 Tsuchinshan-ATLAS is expected to grow a beautiful cometary tail. Fainter comets usually don't have prominent tails at all. After passing by the Sun at a distance similar to Mercury's orbit, C/2023 A3's coma of dust and ice will heat up considerably. As the ice particles evaporate, they will quickly escape into space, taking with them a large amount of dust that will extend into a long, bright tail. As history shows, comets that pass close to the Sun have the most impressive tails, formed soon after being roasted by the Sun's heat. And this is the case with Comet C/2023 A3. On February 22, 2023, the Asteroid Terrestrial Impact Last Alert System in Short ATLAS Telescope in South Africa detected a new faint object that was proven to be a comet. It was temporarily designated as A10-SVYR. The comet was also independently captured by a telescope at Purple Mountain Observatory, Tsuchinshan Astronomical Observatory, on January 9, 2023. It was added to the list of objects awaiting confirmation, but after no follow-up observations were reported, it was removed on January 30, 2023, and was considered lost. Based on the comet naming system, the comet received the names of both observatories and was officially named C/2023 A3, Tsuchinshan-ATLAS. Predicting cometary behavior is always fraught with uncertainty. Of course, that's what makes comets so compelling to watch. Where's the comet now? We see Comet Tsuchinshan in the direction of the constellation Libra. Distance-wise, it's now between the orbits of Jupiter and Mars. Why is everyone talking about C/2023 A3, Tsuchinshan-ATLAS? The development of a nice tail is a possibility, because the comet will be a lot closer to the Sun than the planet Venus. In fact, it will be so close to our star that during perihelion, Comet A3 will be skimming the orbit of planet Mercury. However, this closeness to our star comes with a known risk for comets, the possibility of disintegration. That's the reason why there is a current debate on whether this comet will or will not survive its approach to the Sun. Amateur and professional astronomers alike are carefully monitoring C/2023 A3 to better forecast its future behavior. Comet chasers are closely monitoring the celestial body A3 Tsuchinshan-ATLAS, first spotted back in February 2023, which is expected to become a stunning sight late in 2024. By early summer, it'll be visible in the evening sky, observable with small backyard telescopes. As September approaches, the comet's orbit will bring it near both the Sun and Earth for the first time in 80,000 years. The comet has a retrograde orbit, laying at an inclination of 139 degrees. The comet has its perihelion on September 27, 2024, at a distance of 0.391 astronomical units. The closest approach to Earth will be on October 12, 2024, at a distance of 0.47 astronomical units. The comet doesn't approach close to the giant planets of the solar system. The orbit is weakly bound to the Sun before entering the planetary region of the solar system. Due to planetary perturbations, the outbound orbit will have a greater eccentricity than the inbound orbit and is not bound to the Sun as it is weakly hyperbolic. The weakly hyperbolic trajectory may or may not result in the comet being ejected from the solar system. It is expected to be 200 astronomical units from the Sun in the year 2237. Astronomers expect that it could brighten, possibly becoming visible through binoculars or even to the naked eye, appearing low in the eastern sky before sunrise in southern latitudes. Meanwhile, northern hemisphere sky watchers lose sight of the comet for more than 2 months, mid-July to late September in 2024, except for a brief, low-altitude appearance at dawn at September's end. Then it turns back into the evening sky around the date of closest approach and quickly frees itself from the solar glare. By October 14, 2024, we'll see it in a dark sky at nightfall. Well, almost dark. The waxing gibbous to full moon will compromise the view until about October 19. On September 27, the comet will make its closest approach to the Sun, 0.39 astronomical units, and there will be a chance to catch it during the day. Due to the effect of forward scattering, C/2023 A3 Tsuchinshan-ATLAS might brighten up to -4.0 magnitude. After the perihelion, C/2023 A3 Tsuchinshan-ATLAS will disappear for a while and reappear in the evening sky in early October 2024. It will remain an evening object until the end of the month. On October 12, 2024, it will pass close to the Earth 0.48 astronomical units and should be easily visible around that time. Then the comet will fade rapidly, and by mid-November, it will no longer be visible to the naked eye. Observers will only be able to see it with binoculars and telescopes. A beautiful, graceful cometary apparition might be in store for us. It's been a while since we've had a wispy comet tail stretch across our evening sky. In October 2024, in particular October 14 through 24, C/2023 A3, Tsuchinshan-ATLAS, could be bright in the early evening sky. With 10 months to go, all looks good for a great showing.